India has a completely different cooking culture. We believe in sustainability. We always try to make use of what we have rather than searching for something else to complete a recipe. Our app is actually an extension of that. We had a problem in cooking, identifying good recipes with what we have. My co-founder came out with an idea. He told that, why don't we try artificial intelligence in a simple app? Recipe book is a cooking app. You open up your fridge and take an image, shake your phone. You will get all the recipes which could be made out of ingredients inside. What we want to do in the future, our app should identify the taste and the likes of people to recommend the right recipes to people. You cannot imagine a world without developers, because whatever you're using and gadget you're using, there's a developer behind it, each and every product you're using. We believe developers are problem solvers in the world.